get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
This is fucking dirt. I don't give a fuck what you nigga, you right there. You with the fat ass mom that just walked past and shit. Yeah, you. Yeah, your mom's fat ass nigga. I'm about to talk to you in my comments. Suck my with your mother's lip, nigga.
Okay, YouTube, it's your boy Upclass, and you are now tuned in to the Realest Reaction channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. And if you haven't yet, go follow me on Instagram. If you miss a post, you don't get the notification somehow by YouTube, you'll see it on Instagram for sure on your news feed. So go follow my Instagram. Today I'm coming at y'all with another reaction from the UK. We're going to react to Jerome0511 featuring Drillmaster. Germany drilling. So I'm guessing this might not be UK. It's just on a UK platform. Germany drill. Hold up. Is Germany in the UK? I might just be tripping. I'm having a slow moment. Don't be mad at me, y'all. Don't be mad at me. Well, you can't. Man, let's get straight into this shit, man. See what they gotta say.
Is that you, Callum?
Yo, Judy, Jerome, 0511. Tell him I go up, so tell him I was middle of my dad. Don't talk to the hobo, snap you finish with her. Like pulling the pavement. Tell me how you feel about that. In Hanover, because exactly feels to her. Yo,
he is speaking German.
Slavery. She was at home with your girlfriend shaving. How you gonna talk about busting pavements?
Oh,
pussy. Never got a grind in Dallas, Cajun. Bust the wrist to the most occasion. Stash in the wrist in the open station. Fit bitch, good and dark. I don't give a fuck who's your dog. What I just said is fuck to the German. Mm-hmm. They say you were up and tough. Might be done, them things at home. Hundred Jerome in the new consoles. If it's in the AFD, political spot, he done 10 pounds at home. Political drilling, last summer can make that killing. Nigel Farage has locked with Bruce in the same day as you brilliant. Feed the police, when I come burst, the man stop banging. Fans got man, but man, no view of your thoughts. Tell a man go up, sir. Tell me how you feel about that. Don't talk to the hot dog. Tell me feels to her. Like pulling the pavement. Tell me how you feel about that. In Hanover, the time. Tell me feels to her. Tell a man go up, sir. Tell me how you feel about that.
That's how real we keep it. We answer the phone and all that.
Tell me feels to her. Like pulling the pavement. Tell me how you feel about that.
Yo, I don't know what he's saying, but he sound like he's going dumb right now.
Tell a man go up, sir. Tell me how you feel about that. Don't talk to the hobo. Like pulling the pavement. Tell me how you feel about that.
Nah, is the hook? Ah, this shit done. Yeah, this shit, I ain't going for a low key. I got a vibe just now on the last verse. So is flowing. His flow, I ain't going front. That flow right there, that flow got me to like it. You feel me? And then the hook is just calm. Even though some parts I don't understand what the first nigga was saying, because he was speaking English and he was speaking German. And the last dude was just like straight German. But the last dude, his flow sounds like he was just going dumb. Like he was flowing. I caught the little belly on me, got your galley on me. And I caught that little part right there. He's saying it in German, but I know what he's saying, because I listen to UK music. And I caught that little part right there and shit. But I get a shit right here. I get a shit at 8. This shit is actually a dope track. For me not understanding what they say, like, I think it's dope. Like, for me to be able to rock to it and bump to it, not knowing what they saying, it gotta be fire, you feel me? Cause I don't understand it, but it got me moving, you feel me? So it gotta be fire. I get a shit at 8, man. Y'all let me know, whoever speak German and understand what he's saying, y'all let me know if his verse was fire or his verse was ass. Let me know in the comment section below. And the regular. Y'all let me know if I rated it too high or I rated it too low. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. It's your boy Uppercuts.